So, good afternoon, sir. I am Desiree Pedregosa.
I'm Julie Burio.
I'm Beatrice Magtoto.
And we are here to present you our project proposal. Naming a business is not alike laying the cornerstone of a building. So, a business manager has to consider that choosing a name for his new business is really important. Therefore, we introduce you our project proposal, Label It, a useful site to source a new name for your small business or startup. And for further explanation for the features and functionalities, here is Julian Burio.
So first feature for our project is the registration module. This is where the user creates an account to manage and react or comment to posts. Then, for registration, a working email is needed for the result. So, the result is sent to the maker when it is already done. And then, non-registered users can only view the poll but can't react or comment it. Next is the login module because no other user can access and or edit the poll. However, if you made an account and logged into the site, the poll maker feature allows you to create and preview the poll simultaneously. So we will show you later how it is done. Then once published, the poll is posted to the homepage. And then other feature is the poll management, wherein the user can edit the details of the poll, can view all the polls made, and after 48 hours, the admin needs to delete the poll for easy access. Another feature is accessibility. Homepage is accessible for all users, whether registered or not. However, non-registered users cannot edit and comment unless they are logged in. And then creating and publishing a poll is free, just register to the site, and registration is also free. Then the next feature is the minimalistic interface. The interface is inherited from Twitter, so users are familiar on how to use it, and it is very user-friendly. Last function is the interactive function. All registered users can like a business name posted on the site. They can also post comments and suggestions so that the user who published the poll is able to know which name is applicable for their business. So to further visualize how those features and functionalities is applicable, here's Bea to discuss about the user interface.
And the first one is registration form where the users can create an account so that they can log in to the site in the login form. And here is the where the user can create the poll. They type their question there and the choices. And this is the preview for their poll. And after that, they click share the new poll so that the poll will be posted to the site, where the user can view all the polls. And this is where they can manage the poll. The question will be here, options, how many options they have, how many votes, and dates when they created it, last viewed by the users. They can also edit it by clicking the question and back to the create poll and baguhin po yung mga ibang. Ito po yung news feed where nandito po lahat ng poll, then the user can vote, then pwede din mag-suggest and comment, where they also can comment and suggest about the business name. That's the user interface. In admin, there are added some buttons where the admin can delete the poll and send the results to the users.
So that concludes our report for Label It.